We're here in glitzy Los Angeles, and Tatiana goes inside this spectacular Hollywood Hills home. Its outlook and design makes it perfect for entertaining. Yeah.
Hi, Tatiana.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
I'm walking up to this property, and it's absolutely so quiet and zen-like.
You're right in the heart of Hollywood Hills, right here. It's great because you have direct access to the valley in Mulholland, and you're right down the street, Sunset Boulevard. And wait till we get inside because it continues with that zen feeling and you're just gonna be mesmerized.
Show me the way.
Come on in.
Oh, wow. We have to stop here for a second.
Yes, take it all in.
I wanna take it all in. It's really interesting because when you walk up to the property, you see the mix of materials.
I'm so glad you mentioned that. You have this beautiful juxtaposition of metal, wood, concrete. This house is incredible. It's an architectural marvel. Mm-hmm. And you'll see those elements throughout the home along with the open floor plan. And then you get to see all of those elements mixed in together because the floor plan is open.
So we've got concrete, we've got glass and metal.
Yes.
We've got this treatment that I'm not sure what it is. Is that like some wood paneling treatment?
This is a wood paneling treatment, yes. And you'll see it indoor and outdoor.
Okay, and you've got great stone.
This builder chose to go with big high ceilings and a vast sort of floor plan.
And I'd love to see what we have behind these doors here. You walk through your amazing open concept.
This house is perfect for a family. What I love is that wherever you are in the living space, mm-hmm. you can see the other end of the house.
Yes.
I mean, talk about an open floor plan. You can see it all. You can be standing over there and you can see here. Yep. And likewise with the outside. It's got this great sort of seamless indoor-outdoor quality to it, and you saw the pocket doors.
I was just gonna mention, massive pocket doors, and you can't help when you walk through the doors. Your eye line directly takes you to the pool and these gorgeous canyon views. It's very quiet. It's screaming for entertaining here.
Yeah, oh my gosh, this house is perfect for entertaining. Yeah, You're in the heart of Hollywood, but you get peace and serenity, mm-hmm. which is a fantastic thing to get.
And I also see there's a lot of coloring here on the walls. I mean, you've got these really open sort of gallery walls, and I walked in and saw all this art.
The art here is spectacular. It's beautiful. That's exactly what this house does. It gives you a nice place to showcase your art, your furnishings,
Absolutely.
And so on.
And let's walk through here. This dining set is really stunning. Actually, all of the furniture here is like a perfect fit for the property. Let's go to the kitchen, which is a showpiece, right? Everybody wants to know about the kitchen. This
kitchen
is where you'd be entertaining.
Yeah, this is a European designed kitchen. The island is a different variation of colors than the cabinetry here on this side and the cabinetry here on this side. So you get this really beautiful element of mixed modern colors. It's right in the middle of the home.
And you can see a lot of partying here going
on. Yes, right?
Obviously, I mean, because you have this really amazing flow where your guests could be sitting there. You can obviously be servicing here. You've
yes.
got this incredible view that you just can't ignore. It's just so stunning. And let's go to the bar area. Want to show me that?
Don't you love that
love
bar?
Love that. It's so 60s.
Yeah, it is. It's very modern.
I love it.
Yeah.
So this is where you would serve your to your guests?
This bar has its own sink. I think the best part of this bar is where it is.
Exactly, location-wise.
Yeah, location-wise. You've got this great flow of indoor, outdoor.
This right? community feel is amazing because you literally have living, dining, kitchen, and then you have sort of your lounge area, your bar, your pool. I keep being drawn to the pool. We've got to go outside,
yes,
Lily.
Yes, we're going to go outside.
Show me
in a
the way.
Yeah,
I want to see what
it.
You got there. I mean, you can't resist this. It's amazing. And you've got such an incredible open, wide space from the indoor out.
Exactly.
It's inviting
exactly.
you to take a dip.
The pool can be accessed through the master suite, which we're going to see in a second. You've got a fire pit right there, so you could turn the fire pit on, a jacuzzi hot tub.
Which is great, and
yes.
no one can really see you here. Maybe that neighbor, but you can't really,
this
it's
home
pretty private.
Is so private. As a matter of fact, Tatiana, we've had two celebrities come look at it because of the privacy.
Right.
You've got this beautiful canyon right underneath you, which will never be built. There's actually a little dog park.
I see a deck right here. Looks like it was extended. So you have not only this nice grassy space and a great pool, you actually have this deck.
You have this deck to sunbathe on or to entertain a little bit more. Mm-hmm. You've got this amazing dog park. And who in LA doesn't own
a dog,
right?
I know that's actually one of the best dog parks. It's the one that everybody goes to.
It is. It really is.
Right.
Well, let's go inside. I'd love to actually see the flow in the house.
Yeah.
Going towards the actual room.
I love taking in the house from right here. And then, of course, you saw the
outdoor
barbecue.
Outdoor kitchen and
yes,
barbecue,
the
which
outdoor
is great.
Kitchen.
You need that here in LA.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
Master. I'm sure it's going to be impressive.
Master is phenomenal. Tatiana, you'll see in the master that some of the same elements that are throughout the house.
Really nice stone. Again, just selection of stone that makes it feel very much like an Asian-inspired home.
Yes.
You're seeing that theme.
And a beautiful tub, grandiose rain shower. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, what I love is that the master leads out into the backyard
wow.
and has direct access to the pool and these fantastic doors.
Massive doors. It's a little like eclectic in that you have the Asian-inspired, but the way it's decorated has a bit of a coastal a tone to it, like with the color, so it makes
right.
it feel a little bit
right.
islandy, kind of more like you're on the coast with these great Asian inspired, like I'm looking at these pictures.
Right, it's
so
sort of like a casual contemporary home.
Yes, and very laid back
yes.
with this gorgeous breeze. And then we have off the master, again, access to our favorite part here, which is the exterior. So you can take a dip into your pool.
Exactly.
Directly from your master,
yeah.
which is amazing.
And you notice, Tatiana, how much sun you get into this house.
Yes.
Every single room is just filled with sunlight.
It is.
It's fantastic.
Beautiful
you get
light.
Yeah, the lighting is beautiful. It's a little shy of 3,700 square feet.
Great.
And it's one story with expansive ceilings, mm-hmm. right, as you noticed. And the great thing is that the master is sort of situated out on its own, but then you get an additional three bedrooms, all en suite with their own bathroom.
It's been amazing seeing this house with you. But the big question is,
yeah.
how much does it cost?
This house is currently listed at $4.7
million. Wow. Well, it seems reasonable.
Yeah.
Well, good luck. It was so nice touring with you. Thank you
very,
for showing me the property.
Very nice
and
to meet
I'll
you.
See you soon.
Yes.